Hi, my name is Bruce Patoka. I live in upstate New York, and I've been involved with vintage racing now for the last 7 years. I've been involved in snowmobile racing for well over 30 years, and I have put together a vintage race team. Vintage racing has grown in leaps and bounds over the last 4 to 5 years. Started about 10 years ago, and each year the number of entries, the number of participants, the number of spectators just keeps growing. 07, for example, Eagle River had 456 entries. Last year it better than doubled. Spectator numbers seem to grow. You're getting both young and old. The old that remember the sleds from back in the day, back in the 70s and early 80s and like that, as well as a lot of new young blood coming into the sport. Maybe their dad raced, their uncle raced, and they can remember going as a little kid at 7 or 8 years old. I guess people don't realize, unless you follow it, how big it's getting. If you go to the tracks, we're seeing Eagle River is drawing anywhere from 15 to 20,000 spectators. The purses seem to be growing, and we're getting a lot of outside sponsorships that are following this and putting in additional money to go along with the entry fee money as far as for paybacks. There's a lot of vintage magazines out there, a lot of places to advertise, promote the team, the product. Clark Motorsports is in the process of building its own website to help promote the team as well as any sponsorship. I have some very unique drivers, Dave Newman being one of them. He is from Minneapolis, Minnesota. Dave has close to 30 years plus under his belt of racing. Dave runs a 250, a 340, and a 440, all Supermod IFS sleds. We have another up-and-coming young gun by the name of Jared Coates. Jared is very, very excited about the oval vintage scene. So Jared is on his second year this year. Jared will be running a 250 IFS as well as a 250 leaf spring mod. Josh Pekka, who is another young gun, is going to drive for me this year. Been out of the racing scene for the last year, battling cancer. Josh is on the recovery trail, doing very, very well. Great young guy. His great family, and I approached Josh and I said, Josh, I'm so excited that you're doing well. If you continue doing well, would you consider riding one of my sleds? And he was just ecstatic about it. So we're going to put Josh on a leaf spring Yamaha, run super stock and liquid mod classes, and we're looking forward to a very, very good year with Josh as well.